We are seeing that the governance is becoming too complicated, too expensive, and matters apparently seem to be not being handled in the same spirit as they are supposed to be handled. The capacity for the enforcement of rights of the people is not growing. People are facing difficult situation and problems. Their fundamental rights are being violated. The governance is beset with situation which often come before the court in the shape of a writ petition being filed by the citizen for the enforcement of the fundamental rights and other rights which they have. Small petty things which are supposed to be handled by such an expensive government, such a people who have so large workforce with them employed for delivery and deliverance to the people, they are not doing it. Simple matters like cleaning of roads, cleaning of lifting of garbage, maintaining of parks, maintaining of open spaces, providing of playgrounds to the people, ensuring that all buildings and constructions are made in accordance with law, all these things which are primarily of nature, these matters relate basically to the basic to the government at root. These are not being attended to, and the court is burdened with all those things to ensure that such small things which a citizen is entitled as a matter of right, court should enforce it by passing of its own judgment, decrees and declaration. I believe the rulers should take note of all these things which are happening around us, ensure that the constitution of Pakistan in all facets of life is enforced, obeyed and implemented, and that should be done for the betterment of the people. The beneficiary of the constitution are basically the people of Pakistan. The maker of the constitution are also the people of Pakistan. It is their will, by their will, that the constitution was made by their chosen representative in the parliament. It's a long subject on talking on constitution. Much has been covered by my previous speakers, and I will not like to test you for longer statement on that. And I think I'll complete it here and say thank you to you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.